Now, the last week has certainly tested this administration. Mistakes were clearly made, and as a result, we let down the people we're entrusted to serve. I know our citizens deserve better, much better. Now, I'm the governor, and I'm ultimately responsible for all that happens on my watch, both good and bad. Now, without a doubt, we will cooperate with all appropriate inquiries to ensure that this breach of trust does not happen again. But I also want to assure the people of New Jersey today that what has occurred does not define us or our state. This administration and this legislature will not allow the work that needs to be done to improve the people's lives in New Jersey to be delayed for any reason.